mzalwane othu nisiphepho haleluya nomimi vumuza haleluya othu Jesu wethu uyathulisa amen mzalwane haleluya nichizule ngosa sembini yini umuntu akasembini yini haleluya yazi sihamba siqonda lento eyodwa ukuthi cha ziphuka nje ivumu vumu ngenxa ukuthi sithe sibekene nazo haleluya endiye kuthixo uyambulile lemini ukuthi sitha sethu akuyena umuntu haleluya kodwa sitha sethu sathane namadimona akhe haleluya so asibambele nenyama nagazi haleluya kodwa nemoya semkhathini kodwa sibonga ukhonza uJesu onqobayo haleluya sibonga ukhonza uJesu Amen bazalwane ofohla njengamanzi amaningi haleluya siyabonga uJesu bazalwane ngiyabingelela egameni lika Jesu haleluya bingelela uma wami maha egameni lika Jesu amen ngibingelele uma uphostoli kokunhlapo egameni lika Jesu haleluya Amen. Mangabe ngilana ngikhulekile ukuthi ngithi ugogo, mangihambile ngithi umphostoli. Amen. Hallelujah. Ngibingelele umfundisi Madondo egameni lika Jesu. Hallelujah. Ngibingelele ubaba babishop egameni lika Jesu, baba umfundisi Ndlela nomama egameni lika Jesu, baba umfundisi uMahlaba nomama egameni lika Jesu. Hallelujah. Ngibingelele bonke obaba ingcwezi zenkosi egameni lika Jesu kanye nomama bonke. Ngiyababingelela haleluya intombi kanye nezinsizwa abantwana abancane ngiyababingelela bakasonto sikole haleluya siyambonga uNkulunkulu bazalwane usenzela umusa haleluya wasiphi imvula amen bazalwane haleluya sibonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi sinemvula kulezinto amen bazalwane kodwa lokho akusivimbi ukuthi sizokhonza haleluya ngoba siyazi ukuthi nalokho kuqhamuka kuye amen bazalwane uthi uyamnisa imvula yakhe kwabahle nababi amen bazalwane haleluya bonke siwamukela ngokubonga kuhle noma kubi amen bazalwane kuya ngokuthi ke wena ubheka kanjani haleluya yabona nje mina engephule uhafu ngiyajabula ukuthi iyagcwala iyagcwala haleluya bangakhala abanye amen bazalwane kodwa kuya ngokuthi ubheka kanjani mina nje ngibuka imvula ngithi awuNkosi ngiyabonga ukuthi iphula izogcwala amen haleluya siyabonga uNkulunkulu bazalwane osenzele leli thuba ukuthi sizohlangana haleluya sibonga ukuthi nivukile bazalwane Amen. Naphuma imvula injalo. Hallelujah. Amen bazalwane ngoba isitha sethu siyathanda ukuthi sithole intuba nje ngento encane. Amen bazalwane. Yabona kahle kahle fanele ngabe sigcwele namhlanje isonto lesihlo. Hallelujah. Sikhumbula umsebenzi opheleleyo uKristo wawenza eCalvary wafela izono zethu. Amen bazalwane. Wafukufa kwehlazo ukuze thina sithole ukuphila ngonaphakade amen bazalwane kodwa kukhona imnako yezwe abantu abalibala yiyo amen bazalwane bengasakubona ukubaluleka kwalolu suku haleluya yazi le nkonzo siyenza nje once a month amen bazalwane kodwa umuntu ahlulwe nje kulolu suku olulodwa isunday eyodwa a month ukuthi ake ngigcine nje ukuthi inkosi iyokhumbula ukuthi wenzile umsebenzi opheleleyo amen bazalwane haleluya kodwa siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngani bazalwane ukuthi nithathele lithuba lise sizomkhonza uNkulunkulu amen bazalwane haleluya ubalulekile lento eniyenzayo bazalwane ibalulekile haleluya futhi ngiyafisa ukuthi niphume nishumayele le nakulaba bangekho amen bazalwane yabona nje umuntu umexoxela ukuthi hey ngeke imvula nje ingivimbile nangaye inkonzo novele ukwenze kabi lento oyenzile imbi futhi ungaphindi uyenze
haleluya
ningaba encourage amen bazalwane
amen
intshele nje ukuthi cha lento oyenzile imbi haleluya yabona nje aba esuka nabo lenanda abasekhongo sisuka ekhongo kodwa abakhokhi bazalwane bahanjiswa mahala bayalandwa emakhaya balethwe esontweni baphinde baphindiselwe emakhaya amen Amen, bazalwane. Kodwa bekho itekisi ikhokhelwe bona bangenzi. Amen, bazalwane. Leyo ke umuntu asifuna ukuthi umuntu abe ne excuse ukuthi ngangenamali. Ngangifisi ukwenkonzweni kodwa ngangenamali. Thina siyedlala yethu indimi. Amen, bazalwane. Nomunye umuntu futhi naye fanele idlale yakhe indimi. Amen, bazalwane. Hallelujah. Uthi ungalisi ihashi emfuleni ukuthi liyophuza kodwa ukwazi ufika uliphuzise ngenkani. Amen, bazalwane. Hallelujah. Ngesikhathi kuqala unyaka ngelaphana ebandleni kade sineyinkonzo zokuvula unyaka leze siba nazo njalo ngoJanuwari. Amen, bazalwane. Sibe netimu yethu yakulo nyaka sathi we partnering with God. Amen, bazalwane. Sisebenzisa izwi elilapha ku-Amos 3 verse 3. Amen, bazalwane. Elithi, and I do two men walk together unless they have made an appointment. Amen, bazalwane. Kuthi bangahamba yini ababili bengavumelananga na. Amen, bazalwane. Sihamba nje wonke lo nyaka siyazi ukuthi sinesivumelwano. Khona sivumelene naye. Amen, bazalwane. Hallelujah. Kulo nyaka sivumelene ngokuthi siyayifaka i-roof laphana enkonzweni. Kuhle noma kubi. Amen, bazalwane. Ngawethu amaplani sifanele ngabe singenile. Hallelujah. Kodwa ngenxa yokuthi siyaqonda ukuthi sisempini. Amen, bazalwane. Isitha siyalwa. Hallelujah. Sikhokhile sayikhokhela inkampani kodwa nje kunezinto ezenzakalayo. Siye sithi masihleka lapha ekhaya sithi kunesalukwazi esihlehlayo. Angithi abantu bayethi noma ingahambi kahle bathi khona isalukwazi esiza ngiyomvane siyahlehla. Amen. So nathi siyabuka ukuthi hayi nansi nesalukwazi siyahlehla. Lokhu sakhokhela ingufu uqalo uSeptemba namanje iroof ayingenile. Hallelujah. Amen, bazalwane. Asisikhumbuzeke. Amen, bazalwane. Asifunje ugogo okehlayo. Hallelujah. Siyafohla thina. Amen, bazalwane. Sikwenza uNkulunkulu ohlele mbayo amagebuge. Amen, bazalwane. Hallelujah. Bazalwane basekhonge bayazi ukuthi namhlanje siyaqala ukukhokha imali engo-250 ukwenza i-installment yethu yokuqala ye-roof. Hallelujah. Leyo mali esizoyikhokha kuze kube uDisemba ngonyaka ozayo. Amen, bazalwane. Hallelujah. Sathi ke imemba nememba yasebandleni izokhokha nje u-250 kuphela imali ye-roof ngoba kufanele senze njalo ngenyanga imali ye-12,000. Amen, bazalwane. Ukuze senze u-10,000 sidinga nje only abantu abawu-40. Hallelujah. Abazothembeka nje bakhiphe laba o-250. Amen, bazalwane. Hallelujah. Sase sithi ke ngenxa yokuthi ama-families ethu sibaningi yabonja lapha ekhaya thina siwu-5 esikhonza lapha e-CFC. Angibaba laba bangakhonzi khona asibona u-5 kodwa. Sisonke kodwa siwu-5 esikhonza e-CFC. So ngenxa yokuthi mina nobabungcobo sizokhokha o-250 sasesithi hayi abantwana ngibona abangaphansi sebengakhokha lowo mali abanayo kusukela ku-R50 kushona phezulu. Amen, bazalwane. Hallelujah. Kunama-envelopes ke lapha emuva kulezi ayintombi ehle lapha emuva a-brown abhaliwe ngoku-red. Amen, bazalwane. Anesikhala sokuthi uhamba vangeli ngoba angithi vele siyaqhubeka nohamba vangeli. Kunesikhala sikahamba vangeli bese kuba nesikhala siye-roof sika-250. Amen, bazalwane. Uthathe yodwa nje kuleyo envelope ukwazi ukuyifaka yo-2 imali yakhona. Amen, bazalwane. Makahamba vangeli u-R100 bese kuba u-250 we-roof. Amen, bazalwane. Sivumeleneke ngalokhu. Hallelujah. Ngifisa ukusho ukuthi ena bakhona bazohlebeza eceleni. Amen, bazalwane. Because lapho esivumelana khona isitha siyathanda ukufaka unyawo. Amen, bazalwane. Yazi ukuthi usathanda kanendaba wenu angithi thina we are the light. Amen, bazalwane. Ngesikhathi ushayina nje ithoshi lakho uwedwa anandaba uya-ignora leyo nto. But once we put our lights together, I need to vele kuvele into enkulu, i-light enkulu. Amen, bazalwane. Akazwani-ke ne-unit. Hallelujah. So nansi ukuthi uzomelana vele nalento. Amen, bazalwane. Kodwa be encouraged ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona. SinoNkulunkulu wethu thina osilwelayo. Amen, bazalwane. Yabona njengoba siqala nje ungalenzi iphutha ukuthi ungaqali nathi. Amen, bazalwane. Noma ngabe kuthiwa imali inike le okwazile wena ukuthi uyithole le nyanga kodwa ungalenzi iphutha ukuthi ungaqali nathi. Amen, bazalwane. So siyaqala-ke
sithele lena ke ayina ndaba ukuthi uyasebenza noma usebenze ngoba esikwazi ukuthi njengoba abantu bonke benamafoni bonke abantu bayakwazi ukuthenga idatha angithi
amen
bayakwazi ukuview ama status ethu bengasebenzi benjalo amen bayakwazi ukuthenga i-airtime bengasebenzi so asikhathali ukuthi uyasebenza noma usebenzi futhi uzothatha le yedatha obuzothenga ngayo idatha uyifake lapha kwi-envelope angithi sezwani
amen
kuzoya ngokuthi ke umuweya ubona ukuthi yini into ebalulekile ukuthi ulokhu ubukana nathi sishuthile siphozile or ukuthi sifake roof lapha enkonzweni kufanele ufake kwi-scale ukubona ukuthi kupho kubalulekile amen bazalwane Hallelujah. Savumelana futhi uyazi kube nento encouragile exchange before size la ikonzweni umntwana wethu uthando umkhize uthola umsebenzi eGoli. Kodwa before size enkonzweni ufaka imali u350 kwi Capitec kababa waselandelanisa nge message ngoba phela ubaba umvela wafaka imali
vela
isebenzi singayithanda message. Walandelanisa nge message wathi leyo mali u250 we roof bese kuba u100 kahamba bangeni akekho la enanda kuseGoli. Kodwa wazile ukuthi namhlanje isonto lesidlo kumele ayilethe imali. Unkonzo wakamkhizi ePhola khuluma ngeentombi zasePhola. Naye ekusenje uvele wayifaka imali. Walandelanisa ngemeseji wathi lapho baba kukhona imali kahamba vangeli, kukhona imali yeroof. Akekho usemsebenzini, siyazi ukuthi usemsebenzini. Kodwa imali uyilethile. Amen bazalwane. Siphuma laphana izolo enkonzweni by the way kade sisemkhulekweni omnandi izolo yabo nina nje mina ngiyashoka babahlangana iphuthelwe nina ngeke uNkulunkulu behamba ngenyawo bephakathi kwethu siyabonga uNkulunkulu noma mhlawumbe ukuthi abe nombono nje haleluya siphuma laphana kunoma wami ovelwa ngisurprise nje wafika laphana enkonzweni ubone ku status ngifaka ipost umama bengisebenza naye emsebenzeni wa retire last year ngoNovember So ngenxa yokuthi uMahadebe so ngibiza ngoma wami naye. Amen. Wavele wafika lapha enkonzweni ngizwa bayamfonela amasiphuma. Bafuna imali zebanki. Uthayi ngikhokhile mina lo 260 engingawazi igama labo owami lowo. Uthi yabona nje mntana bangifuna imali zebandla nje ngiphuma nje elaka. Ngibuka ukuthi yazi ukukhonza ke iMethodist ngithi labazalwane bamabandla omthetho bayayibamba lento bayayazi imfihlo yasemnikelweni mangabe kushiwo nje isinqomo ukuthi nena senza ukuthi wonke umuntu uyakwenza amen bazalwane and baze bathathe initiative ukuthi bakufonele babheke ukuthi ubanjwe yini wena haleluya amen bazalwane bayitheke ubaba umfundisi undlela uzokwenza ngenaye I hope ukuthi uzokwenza baba ngeke usambe ukuthi abazalwane ubagqugquzele ubafonele nje uyazi ukuthi ingenele ukuthi cha bengakaboni igama lakho phansi lika 250 haleluya ukuze bebe encouraged amen bazalwane kodwa nje all in all bazalwane niya encourage ukuthi asiyenzeli lento futhi sinamandla haleluya amen bazalwane let's go up and possess the land because we are well able
amen
bazalwane sinawa amandla okulidla lelizwe haleluya
amen
yabonga ifuna ukuthi sifike la kathi ngenxa ukuthi siyathanda vele ukubavakashela amen bazalwane kodwa hayi ngenxa ukuthi sincikile ukuthi thina sinani haleluya asize nje ngoba la ukuthi thina siyathanda angithi sinothando thina singabazalwane haleluya amen bazalwane so senza njalo ke bazalwane namhlanje sisakhumbula nje ukuthi uJesu wasenzela let us sacrifice lokho akasinikeze khona because we siyazi bazalwane ukuthi njengoba nje sinayo nemali esinayo akukhona ukuthi ngoba singcono noma sihlakaniphile sinamaqhinga okwenza izinto zenzeke kodwa kungumusa kaNkulunkulu ukuthi usinikezele lokho akasinikeze khona okwethu ukuthi sithathe lokho akasinikeze khona bese sikhambise endlini kaNkulunkulu Then umsebenzi wakhe ukuthi abuya mathulale lokho esezingilethini aphinda sinikeze futhi angithi usethembisile izulu lakhe wathi uzosifuyisela kugqishiwe kugqishiwe amen bazalwane so uzomathulala aphinda kubuye
uyisele ungakhathazeki haleluya amen bazalwane bengizosholoko nje egameni lika Jesu ngiyacela mfundisi uze ngaphambili
Jesus